I'm using tools. Some are sharper than others. To etch out natural, well, what water naturally does on a pool surface. The gold is going to be the bottom of my pool, and the triangles and other water shapes are going to be the water surface. I'm working on that, and then I'm going to create a very translucent pool color and brush it with this lovely brush that's tucked back here behind my candle and my juice. Brush it across the surface of the pool, but not across Thomas. I'm pretty sure Thomas is kind of done, but I don't know. I might do something else with Thomas. I need to fill in the color more, actually. So that's where I'm at with this project. All with my healing broken wrist. It's fun. I'm loving it. It's good for me. I love all these fun tools. So, yeah.